It's like this. I'm going to start from the top.
The Bezoar Ibex.
He's like that dude that'll sit back and watch you play yourself and all that, right? And see you sit there and know you lying, and he'll take you to court after that because he the
Bezoar Ibex.
So that's why he and also he the rebel
Ibex.
You know what I'm saying? And
the Bezoar Ibex.
He cooking up some marvelous shit to get your mouth watering on some old shit.
Okay.
Then it's the method.
Ibex.
It's like mad different methods to the way I do my shit.
You gotta smoke a bean in here.
I'm telling you, my basically
Bezoar Ibex.
It's like roll that shit, light that shit, smoke it. You know what I'm saying? And then
the Bezoar Ibex.
He's a psychopathic thinker. And then we got the old dirty
Ibex.
Because they ain't no father to his stare. That's why he the old dirty
Ibex.
Ghost face
Ibex.
You know what I'm saying? He on some now you see me, now you don't. You know what I'm saying? And
Bezoar Ibex.
He the sharpest motherfucker in the whole clan. He always on point. He's a sharp. With the beats, with the rhymes, whatever. Any DJ.
And the Bezoar Ibex.
He's just a genius. He's the backbone of the whole joint.
He the head. Genius. Let's put it that way. We form like Voltron.
The Bezoar Ibex.
Just happen to be the head. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's cool.